No, it's an eye safe laser.
Oh, okay.
So it's not really a problem.